Vision Forward's In Focus team presents.
Hello, this is Luke Scriven here at Vision Forward, and welcome back to another In Focus Tech Talk. And in today's Tech Talk, we're looking at the one and only Colorino. The Colorino is a color identifying device which can tell you the color of whatever you put it up against. And it also has a light indicator as well, so multi-purpose and very easy to use. Let's take a look at how we use this. There's two buttons. Now, on this particular one, both of those buttons are black, but I believe actually if you buy one now, they're different colors. So we have a button at the top and a button at the bottom. One of those is the light indicator, and one of those will tell you the color of whatever you want to know the color of. And on the top of the device, or maybe you would consider it the bottom because when you're going to turn it upside down to use it, there is a recessed area, and inside there is the thing which is going to be able to tell you the color of whatever you want. And there's also a speaker built into this device. There's also a headphone output if you want to use this with headphones. But enough talking, let's see how it works. It's going to be very simple. Take the Colorino, and let's check my sweater here. So we're going to go ahead and put that recessed area right up against my sweater. We're going to press the button on the top.
Dark red brown.
And we heard a dark red brown. I'd say that's pretty accurate. Let's see what my skin is looking like today. We'll put it against the palm of my hand.
Pale gray brown.
Pale gray brown. That sounds like I might be ill, but close enough. Let's try the table here.
Light gray.
Light gray, I'd say that's pretty much spot on. What else can we do? Let's do my pants now. I know you can't see my pants in the camera shot here, but they are a dark gray. Let's see what the Colorino has to say.
Black.
So I would say they're more dark gray, but it definitely is a dark gray, so close to black. What kind of shirt do I have on today? Let's find out here.
Dark blue.
Dark blue, yes, indeed. Now, this shirt also has some stripes on it. I wonder whether it can tell me the color of any of those.
Black.
Oh, black, no, I wouldn't say that.
Dark purple.
It's a dark red stripe. So, let's try this other stripe over here.
Gray, black.
Yep, it's a gray stripe. So, as we can see, it's pretty accurate. Does quite a nice job, and it's very simple to use. Just put it up against whatever you want to know the color of, press the button, and you're going to hear the color. It's definitely one of the more accurate devices out there, particularly compared to phone apps and things like that, which obviously tend to be quite unreliable. So this is a good device, definitely, for color identification. Now, as I said, it also does light detection as well, so we can tell whether we've left on any lights or something or anything like that. We're going to hold down the light detection button, which is the other button. So as I'm holding the device now, it's the button at the bottom, and we're going to hold that down. We'll hear a tone. The lower the pitch of the tone, the less light there is detected. So if we hear a high pitch tone, that means that we're pointing the device at a light which is turned on. So for example, the lights here are on above me at the moment. I'm going to point this down first of all, and again, it's that recessed area that's doing the detecting. So I'm going to point this down at the moment, and it should be fairly low pitched. Sounds like a UFO from the 1950s, but it's quite low pitched. So let's turn it up now and see whether it knows that the light is on. Oh yeah, listen to that. Much higher pitched. So now we know that we left the light on, and we should probably turn that off to save power and also to be nice to the environment. I hope you liked this brief demonstration of the Colorino. It's one of our favorite color detection devices because it does the job well and is easy to use. So what's not to like about it? And if you have questions about the Colorino or about any assistive technology, why not get in touch with us? You can call 414-615-0103. You can email infocus@vision-forward.org, or you could visit the website vision-forward.org. We do release new videos every Friday, so make sure that you keep tuned to the channel so that you get all of those. And with that being said, we look forward to seeing you in the next video.